culture was very much a woman, if a different sort.